sir?
Yes, please. You both please have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
I have been wondering if you both would like to participate in a photography competition conducted by the model school.
Yes, sir, for sure.
Please try to complete this project by 15th of this month.
Okay, sir.
So, Manvi, we are doing this movie making, right?
Yeah.
So, don't you think that we should watch a movie first to get an idea of what movie making is all about?
Sure. There is my tab.
This one.
See,
this one. Yeah. Okay, I like it.
May I come in, sir?
Yes, please. Please have a seat. So, how is the preparation for the competition going on?
Sir, actually we thought of what we're going to do, and we have a rough draft of what we will be doing in the movie. We have not started anything yet, but yeah, we have a rough draft.
So till now you have not started anything? There are only 5 days left.
Sir, we have lot of time. We can easily do it.
Listen, whatever you both have done is really common. I myself had an experience when I was in class 10th. I was also having a habit of postponing the things. Now let me tell you a story when I was in class 10th.
Bauji.
वो मेरी 10वीं की परीक्षा है.
तो
वो उसका एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर लखनऊ में आया है.
तो तुम अपना लखनऊ में जाने का टिकट करवा लेना. टिकट समय से करवाना. और गोलू बेटा, तुम्हारी पढ़ाई कैसी चल रही है?
अच्छी चल रही है बाऊजी.
तुम्हारे परीक्षा में जाने की टिकट हो गई?
बाऊजी अभी तो बहुत समय है, करवा लूंगा.
और धर्मशाला में रहने की व्यवस्था? सब कुछ समय पर अच्छे से करना.
जी, वो मैंने 16 को लखनऊ की टिकट करवाई थी. क्या वो क्लियर हो गई?
एक मिनट, देख के बताती हूँ. नहीं सर, वो तो क्लियर नहीं हो पाई, पर एक और ट्रेन है, वो 22 तारीख की है. आप चाहें तो वो करवा सकते हैं.
गोलू बेटा, तुम इतने दुखी क्यों लग रहे हो?
बाऊजी, वो मैं जब स्टेशन पे गया तो वहाँ पे जब मैंने ट्रेन की लिस्ट चेक करी तो वो सब फुल थी और मैं वेटिंग लिस्ट में चला.
तुम्हें अपनी टिकट सही समय पर करवा लेनी चाहिए थी.
अब
मैं देखता हूँ.
ये क्या है बाऊजी?
मैंने तुम्हारे बहन की शादी के लिए कुछ पैसे जमा किए थे. तुम इन पैसों से टैक्सी करवा के लखनऊ अपने परीक्षा देने के लिए जा सकते हो.
शुक्रिया बाऊजी.
Because of my small mistakes, my father and my sister had to suffer a lot. Because at the end of the day, these minor issues are also issue.
So Manvi, we have learned a lesson now.
Yeah, I think we should go to Maniba ma'am and have some talk with her.
See child, people generally procrastinate because they don't understand the importance of their action. First, when they see their action, they feel that it's simply an action, it's a very minor one, it might not affect the end result. And because they don't foresee the end result, that's why they just become casual and they think that it's okay, even if I don't do it today, I'll do it tomorrow. And this way it gets aggravated and they don't pay attention. Yeah, of course it's an issue because see, ultimately the end result counts. So if one person also doesn't do his or her work at time, that is going to definitely affect everybody else's work. So ultimately, each and every person's minor actions are going to be counted for the final result. Therefore, if a person pays attention that my effort, my action is definitely going to make a difference in the end result, he will pay attention on this habit also. So procrastination ultimately can be avoided when a person shoulders the responsibility that I and my action definitely counts to the end result.